Using a hidden camera, we called in three supposedly reputable repair persons that we picked out of the Yellow Pages to fix a simple problem. None of them spotted the virus, and that's not all. This repair person eventually got the computer to work, but she told us we had lost all our data, and the bill was $250.